Hello, this is Beethoven Sonata number 14, played by Daniel Barenboim. So this time we have the chance to use a good friend's house. We sit in this friend's house and we're listening to this piece. It has to be balanced. It has to be seen as if it's in synchronization with the Microsoft community. Just a second. Few things are disturbing me. There are headphones on the ground, and the dog is looking at me and smiling cold. I'm drinking a beer that is like 0% alcohol. I get allowance to drink this beer from my, how to say, like a wife, but we're not married. And there's this audience sitting still and listening to this piece. We can't show you, but there's this big TV that I managed to get, put this TV to work somehow. So I put this TV and I find this YouTube channel, and there was this video I was looking for, because it's the next one. Previous one was 13, not 14. But there's this sonata called the Moonlight Sonata, and I think somebody renamed it, you know, this for first, but it's very easy to remember because if you search Moonlight you can find it, and second it's like it reminds them of Moonlight. I remember I was doing yoga, Ashtanga yoga in the night at Tenerife in a cave last winter, this winter, and I was hiding myself from Moonlight. When Moon started to see me, I hid myself and quit the yoga session because I didn't want the Moon to see me. Okay, but this sonata is named Moonlight. So indeed, it cannot see me. I had to hide from the moonlight. It would have been too much. Ashtanga yoga is meant to practice seriously without a doubt. In darkness, so that you cannot be seen. I have practiced this first movement, second movement, the third movement by myself, everything. I learned the first and third movement, but not the second movement. Second movement. I didn't learn the full one. First and third moment I learned everything. And there's this connection with beer and this sonata. I never like perform, you know, my works. I was only practicing secretly in my room. But then one night I went out to this club and I drink beer and I start to perform on this old piano. I was not in very good tune, but they ask, can I play, you know, something, and they start to play this Moonlight third version. And I think a little bit of the Patheticus second movement. And they were listening, like the women were sitting there and they were liking it, but I was drinking beer, that's why I was performing and playing. Otherwise I wouldn't have had this courage or like permission to perform, like there's this cat. But when you drink beer, you go to the heart and you open up and you start to talk. This cat is coming here. Maybe it's not a good idea to show you this piece, but the cat maybe wants this TV to be seen as well. So maybe if we go on the ground, she's behaving in an aggressive way, you know, it's starting to catch my hand, this cat. They have a cat, they have a dog, they have a chicken living. Maybe they the farmyard. It's like a house in a city, but there's like this animals also, like not cows, but like cat and dog and chicken. But this cat is like so aggressive, looking for food or something, I don't know. Maybe I should, she's like biting me, this cat. Maybe I should make a small pause here and give the cat food, because she's like so aggressive to me. She's like hurting me. Maybe I should give her food. I don't know, I put a pause here.